I'm sorry, I was trying. Nah, I just blocked him. Don't worry, when he was trying to go over the wood, I stood right behind him and he couldn't move. I stood like right by. Yeah, I literally stood right behind him so he couldn't vault over the thing, and he just stood at it. And then I ran away once you were far enough, and he DC'd.